Inside pass to Goldie. Goes left side, layup, no good, but she's fouled. First foul of the game will go against the Pomeroys. There will be two free throws coming up. I did not see. Yep, the foul is going to go against Hardiak, her first. And the free throw good by Goldie. Away from Williams. Corner pass to Callahan. Now out to Tally. Now Goldie from about 22. Yes! Three-pointer by Goldie. Good perimeter passing. Goldie with four. Goldie, top of the key, three. Off the mark. White, the offensive rebound. Kicks to Jackson from 12 feet. It bounces off. Goldie there for another opportunity. And this time, Goldie will get it to go down. 6 points for Jill Goldie. Thomas, but she's able to get it to Williams. Back to Thomas, free throw line. Pass. Able to regain control. Now goes inside and a charge called against Allison Hardiak. Second foul on Hardiak. Jill Goldie. Back out to Jackson for a three. Yes. Corner off the mark. All of a sudden, cold are the Eagles, but Goldie gets the rebound and a second chance bucket. 8 points for Jill Goldie. Offensive rebounding has been good as well for the Eagles here. White finds Goldie. Left side of the floor, drives into the lane, stops, kicks it back to White. Desiree White back to Goldie. Goldie will drive down on the block. This time, get underneath, layup good. Nice drive by Goldie, and she's got 10 double figures for the big junior from Pineville. Back to her, Tori Ortiz. Jackson again, they play catch. Mucker gets involved. This time the right side, drives in, lost the ball. Goldie there to pick it up, shoots from nine, got it. Jill Goldie on fire today. 12 points that Midway. Great shooting, good defense. They're up 52-16. We'll catch you in just a little bit. From Goldie's hand and down. Goldie. Now with 15 points, leading everybody in this one. Williams over to the right side to Andrews and then back.